Snackin with Ortega.
Greetings, tribe. Ortega LaTrobe here, coming to you from location. That's Taco Loco, 1755 Boardroom Road in Iowa City. I saw some photos on the old Facebook. I was out for a bike ride today, so I thought I'd stop in and check it out. Fresh, fresh house salsa. We've got the tri-color chip. Ordered two quesadilla tacos with a go, two lengua. They also do a birria burrito, or the sabrito, and they put the sauce all over it. So we'll just go ahead and say we're going to probably get that next time. That is assuming this time is good. But I'll tell you what I think when the food gets here. This is the birria. Cheers. God damn it. Me doing shots of this. There's like big chunks of fat in here. And not like greasy, melty fat, but like chunks of fat. For flavor. That's really fucking good. Chunks of fat. That's proper. It's so good. Oh yeah, they were out of lengua, so I got some pastor coming. Al pastor. I didn't even touch the salsa yet. Red sauce. Green sauce. Green sauce is amazing. This red sauce is super smoky and chipotle. I prefer the green, but this is, they're both really good, and you can tell like they're just like straight out the blender, man. This is really fresh. I mean, I drank that.
You did? Yeah.
I wasn't gonna let it go to waste.
Yeah.
That's
it was good.
Absolutely.
Do you want anything else?
My check would be it.
Alright, yeah.
Just wrapped up my first trip here to Taco Loco. It's just out across from the waterfront, Hy-Vee. Fantastic food. Just super nice staff. They got micheladas and big ass mugs, so we're coming back for that. And yeah, Taco Loco. Ortega LaTrobe approved.
I love Ortega's sauce. It makes my taco pop.